This Italian stuffed spaghetti squash is really easy to make. We're going to first cut our spaghetti squash in half, and in the recipe I tell you to microwave it to make it a lot easier. You need to make sure you poke a hole in it. Then we're going to scrape out the seeds, coat each half with oil, salt and pepper, and roast in the oven. Then we're going to fill it with our keto tomato sauce, our spaghetti sauce, top it with cheese, and put it under the broiler, and you've got yourself a delicious dinner.